What's up, everybody? This is your boy, Jay. It is currently 8 a.m., and I'm going to be bringing you another review. Let's get right into it. So this is a box. It's the huge. I'm going to read it out to you this time, though. At 6'6", John Bradshaw Layfield gives credence to the old adage... Hang on, I'm trying to read it off the screen. I'm going to start again. At 6'6", John Bradshaw Layfield gives credence to the old adage, everything's bigger in Texas. JBL was certainly one of the bigger personalities of his era. Backed by his cabinet of assistants, JBL held the WWE Championship for an amazing 280 days, the longest reign in a decade. John Cena wrangled the title away from him, the controversial cowboy and business impresario at WrestleMania 21. Now you see, that's why I hate John Cena. Because he just does the usual. He does the shoulder barge, fine rubber shoulder, oh my god, it's an AA, oh my god. And that's where everything ends. That's what I don't like, right? That's what Jay doesn't like. Right, 6'6", 290 pounds, from New York City, New York, okay. Signature move is a clothesline from hell. His career highlights, he's had WWE Championship, Intercontinental Championship, World Tag Team Champions. I have no idea who that was with, but if you guys can tell me in the comments, I'll be very, very grateful. He's, it was when he was Bradshaw, when he was with Farouk. He's been United States champion, hardcore champion, he doesn't seem like the hardcore kind of person. And if I'm correct, he was the last ever European champion. So, let's get him out, let's take a look at this figure. Okay, so now we've got John Bradshaw Layfield. He's out of the packaging now. He's got his cowboy hat on. He's got his classic white scarf. He's got his black with white stripe jumper on, as the huge goes. Let's get him over here. Okay, so we've got him over here. Very bad magic. So, I'll lay him down there. So, you've got the usual hat. It's very basic, very... Let me get that out of my finger. Very just like the Brodus Clay White fedora. He has just the plain white cowboy hat. Let's get his jacket now. Okay, so this is the jumper. It's black with white stripes going all the way down. It's like Brodus Clay's. I think his is in reverse though. I think he's got white trousers with black stripes, can't remember. But yeah, it's like kind of like that, but in reverse. In fact, that would make a quite a good combination, yeah. Okay, let's get a scarf. I'm not going to do that this time, I'm just going to show you it. It's just a white scarf. Oh, it looks a bit like Damien Sandow's, except his is blue. Dark blue. A very, 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 very good figure. I recommend him to anyone who wants to buy him. He is a... If you look, it's not the greatest detail on the face. Got a bit of a Boy George kind of hairstyle going there. Well, before he went crazy and shaved it all off and started wearing makeup. But, you know, he's kind of got that kind of look. The Prince posh boy look. Which he didn't really have. He didn't have for a while. But I would really like to see an APA Elite figure series. Not figure series, not a whole series on about APA. But I'd like to see them in a series. Even if it's individually, like Farouk in one series, Jay Bradshaw in the other. Should get all this stuff on him. Oh! Skill. Right, okay, so that's JBL. Thanks for watching. I've been the J and AJ Infusion. Roll outro.